This is a Swiss ball reverse lunge. So use something to anchor yourself with. You can see I'm holding onto this pole behind me, and you're gonna put a Swiss ball between your feet and then really engage with your core to bring your glutes just off of the ground and then control that movement as you extend your legs out, almost touching the ground before coming back up into that curled up position. You wanna have a little bit of curl in your abs to really engage them fully.